car census. Why is the government opposing it in 2021? Hello and welcome to Inventiva. This is Palak Yadav presenting to you today's big news. Social economic caste census is an important and contentious issue that was first addressed in pre-independence India in 1931. The then census under Census Commander H. Hutton aimed to collect information of every individual in rural and urban areas. In post-independence India, the exercise was conducted under the UPA government in 2011. The survey asked questions about economic status, the standard of living to calculate deprivation, define a poor and depressed person, and specific caste name. The government aimed to evaluate economically worst off and economically better castes. India is a land of diversity. The caste census of 2011 met resistance because it is re-establishing caste lines by asking questions about the demographics of a caste in a particular state. A caste census will solidify already established identities on the lines of caste and hatred. Due to the resistance and repercussions, only a part of the data of the census of 2011 was released. The released data had details about the household of urban and rural areas, but the data on caste was not released due to fear. The NDA government did not favour a caste census and made it explicit when Union Minister for State of Home Affairs Nityanand Rai answered a question in Lok Sabha on the same. The minister said that the government of India has decided not to ahead with collecting caste-wise population data other than the scheduled caste SC and scheduled tribe ST. After that, a series of requests started emerging for caste census from people like current Bihar Chief Minister Nitish Kumar, former Chief Minister of Bihar Jitan Ram Manji and Union Minister of State for Social Justice and Empowerment Ramdas Athawale. The demand for a separate caste census emerges every time in the parliament when the regular census is due. Usually, the demand comes from other backward classes, OBCs and other deprived sections, and it is constantly opposed by representatives from the upper caste. For a change, Pankaj Munde, the BJP National Secretary, has also requested the government to conduct a caste census. The Maharashtra Assembly passed a resolution on 8th January requesting the centre to hold a caste-based census in 2021. The National Commission for Backward Classes has also urged the government to survey the population of other backward classes or OBCs as part of the 2021 census of India. People like G. Malesh Yadav has filed a writ petition for caste enumeration with the Supreme Court. The present government is against a socio-economic caste census because it will harden the old existing caste identities. Social identities are human nature, but hardened social identities can divide people. When the census asks questions like what caste do you belong to, it can reinforce the caste system.